was so worried that it may happen again. I decree and I declare every wrong person that came to your life out now.
Amen.
Amen.
Are we still praying?
Amen.
I say every wrong person out now.
Amen.
God brings the right person in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I was ministering in a church somewhere, and a young girl, the Lord gave me that word. He said, you are here, you have been disappointed three times. Where are you? And she rushed forward. And we prayed with her. The Lord did what he could do. And I asked her, I said, are you from this town? And she said, no, I pay my fare all the way from a far distance. I said, how did you know we had a program? He said, you don't know the suffering that I'm going through. I need to look for my way. I want to pray that this service today will distinguish somebody.
Yeah.
I said this service will distinguish somebody.
Yeah.
In the name of Jesus Christ. If you have anything that you are doing right now, your mind is uncertain if that thing will work or not. You need to join them.
Amen.
Your mind is uncertain. You are having some challenges about it. You're having some challenges about it. Your mind is kind of uncertain. You're having some challenges. That's the enemy fighting you. I want you to kneel down before the altar of grace. That God himself will settle your matter for you.
Amen.
The Bible says that after you have suffered for a while, the God himself will establish you and he will settle you. Lift up your hands, everybody. Say, Father, settle me. Say, Father, settle me. I will never see problems anymore. I will never see disappointment. I will never see failure. I will never see provocation. Clap your hands and pray that prayer. My proper, everybody in the house, pray that prayer. No more failure, no more disappointment, no more provocation. Come on, pray. As you come before the altar of grace, as you come before the altar of grace, today, the Lord will fight the battles you have been fighting. The Lord will fight the battles you have been fighting. The Lord will fight the battles you have been fighting. Pray. The battle is not yours. God has taken over the battle. He has taken over the battle. My God, in the name of Jesus, the Lord will chase away every fake person in your life.
Amen.
Oh, you did not hear that. I said the Lord will chase them away.
Amen.
Every fake person in your life.
Amen.
The Lord will chase away every fake person in your life.
Amen.
And the Lord will order the right person into your life.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Whatever project that you have in hand now, don't doubt again, because the hand of God is taking over.
Amen.
The hand of God is taking over.
Amen.
The hand of God is taking over.
Amen.
Begin to pray, say, Father, take over my business, take over my project, take over my career, take over everything, my job. Turn that to prayer. The Lord will take over. 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 There is nothing too hard for God. There is nothing too difficult for God. Thank you, Father, for taking over. Thank you for taking over.
Yes, Lord.
And I prophesy over everyone here. And I over everyone before this altar. God is about to put laughter in your mouth.
Amen.
God is about to put laughter in your mouth.
Amen.
God is about to put laughter in your mouth.
Amen.
If I'm talking to you, your amen will be stronger than your
amen.
May my God put laughter in your mouth.
Amen.
May my God put laughter in your mouth.
Amen.
From today, you are not fighting on your own.
Amen.
From today, God is fighting alongside
Amen.
With you. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
What is too difficult for you, it is not difficult with God.
Amen.
What is impossible with man is not impossible with God.
Amen.
May God show you favor.
Amen.
May God open your way.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We are going to pray one more prayer. Say, Father, wherever the right people that needs to come to my life are, Father, order their step. Begin to pray. Wherever the right people that will help you in business, help you in career, help you in one way or the other, wherever they are, right now, we begin to call them. Mighty man of war, can I have that song? Kabazuka patala gade, e pranga baka sa Father, I begin to pray. The right people, the right people, they are coming, they are coming, they are coming, they are coming. The battle is not yours. The battle is not yours. Jehovah has taken over the battle. The battle is not yours. The battle is not yours. I said the battle is not yours. Oh Jesus. Mighty man of war will take over. Allah Ramashala. Just begin to worship God as the angel of God in the house. We begin to touch all of you. We begin to visit you. Oh Zalaba Zagadaya. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Come and do what only you can do. Enough of this provocation. Enough of this isolation. Enough of this. Oh Makazagaya. Lion of Judah. Lion of Judah. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. An angel is in the house already. An angel is in the house. And he's beginning to minister. He's beginning to minister. Thank you, Jesus. Come and do what only you can do. I begin to pray right now that you will not struggle anymore. What the Lord has given you, it will be for you. What the Lord has given you, it will be for you. What the Lord has given you, it will be for you. No more struggle. Let today mark a turnaround in your life. I said, let today mark a turnaround. In the name of Jesus Christ, let today mark a turnaround. Oh yes, a turnaround. The battle is not yours, it is of the Lord. The battle is not yours. Whatever is difficult, oh yes, whatever be the struggle, let the fire of God consume it. And now let the favor of Jehovah, let the favor of Jehovah come over you now. From the crown of your head down to the sole of your feet. Let that favor come over you. In the name of Jesus, let that favor come over you. Jesus. Jesus. From this day, your struggle is over. From this day, your struggle is over. I decree and I declare, from this day, your struggle is over. I say it is over. I say it is over. I say it is over. From today, your struggle is over. From today, your struggle is over. I say from today, your struggle is over. Yes, it is over. It is over. It is over. It is over in the name of Jesus. It is over. From today, your struggle is over. From today, it 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 is over. Father, in the name of Jesus, distinguish this one, sir, and take away the struggle, take away the provocation, take away the loving, take away the disappointment. In the name of Jesus, let that favor descend on you now. In the name of Jesus, let that favor descend on you. In the name of Jesus, let it descend on you at the count of three. 1, 2, 3, take it. Let that favor descend on you. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. You will not struggle anymore. The Lord has taken over that battle. 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 They disappointed you before. They disappointed you before. And they disappointed you again. Even at this meeting, you are so afraid that disappointment will come. The Lord orders the right step to your life. Every liar that came to your life, out. The Lord brings the right person. Take it now. 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 Get ready to wear that gown. Get ready to wear that gown. It is a gown of celebration. Get ready to wear the gown. Yes, I feel that favor. Get ready to wear the gown. Get ready to wear that gown. Get ready to wear that gown. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name. Everybody stand to your feet. Stand to your feet. Stand to your feet. Say, thank you, Lord Jesus. You know, go back to your seat. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, come on, come on. Everybody, thank the Lord, thank the Lord, thank the Lord, thank the Lord, thank the Lord. Thank the Lord. something has happened this morning. You may not hear testimonies. A door has been opened. A door has been opened. A door for celebration. A door for celebration. Hear me, hear me, hear me. A door for celebration has just been opened. I say a door for celebration has just been opened. Oh, and I'm not hearing faith. A door of celebration has just been opened. Jam your hands together and celebrate Jesus. Hallelujah. I serve a God. We want to take our offerings really quick. I serve a God that is mighty. Give us that song. Let's celebrate. Look, as I was praying, an angel of good news walked into this house. And the angel was looking at me. And I wonder, why is the angel looking at me? It was looking at me to say a word. The angel will do nothing until I say something. So the angel walked in because the atmosphere attracted the angel. But when the angel came, the angel was just looking at me. I'm looking at this angel like, okay, why are you looking at me? The angel is looking at me to say something.
Amen.
And the instant I began to say something, the angel began to write something.
Amen.
When the angel wrote something, the angel said, it is done. And took it back to where he came from. I know where he came from. He came from above.
Amen.
You will hear, mark it down now. I said, a door of celebration has just been opened for somebody in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I don't know how it will happen, but I know it will happen.
Amen.
Because if I can explain it, it is not God. If I am unable to explain it, then it is God.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. We have the song. If you are sewing online, go ahead with the song. You are sewing online, go to TEAMI.info. Amen.
Amen.
And don't forget our evangelism project is still going on. Some of my spiritual sons and daughters, they are just sewing. They will come and say, hey, daddy, I just feel like to support the evangelism campaign. And I said, wow. One of them I talked to, I said, you don't get tired sewing. He said, no. The goodness of God in my life, I cannot stop. There are 12 of them that I'm training right now. I'm telling you, those guys are on fire for God. They have already had 4 weeks training, and in the next 8 weeks, I'm going to graduate them and then move them to another level. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
You can see what is happening in this school. I've been waiting for that song, talking about this long drama. Okay, get ready. Let the basket stay right. Get up and dance for the Lord. Get up and dance. We'll be out here in the next 5 minutes. Higher, 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 higher. Take it off, Mitchell.